Alright, so my lighting really sucks right now, and I said I was gonna make another one and fix the lighting, and I'm really trying to fix the lighting. I'm hoping that this is a little bit better. I don't know how this is gonna turn out yet. So this is gonna be a March favorites, and I just wanted to share with you guys some things that I've been really loving this month right now. One of them is, actually I'm gonna start off with hair care, and then one skincare product. So first one is the Herbal Essence. This one's a moisturizing shampoo. It's blue. It's supposed to be really, really hydrating. The thing that I like the most about it though is, I mean, it does have the hydration there, but what I really like about it is the smell. It smells like coconuts and it's awesome. Like, you guys have to, if you haven't tried this, just run out and get it because it smells so good and you just want to eat it. It smells almost like Hawaiian Tropic. I love it. Next one is the Tresemme. This stuff's awesome. This was like all over YouTube. A lot of people love this stuff because it's a heat protectant. You can use it with all different heat products and you just kind of like spritz it on. I don't even know if I can, it's gonna work, but yeah, you can't even see it on camera. It sucks. And my lighting is horrible, so whatever. Yeah, what else? We've got the hair polisher. This one's awesome. This one is Organic Olive. It's for dry, brittle hair. And I love this stuff. Like, as soon as I'm done drying my hair, I just put it on my ends and everything. And it just really, I don't know, it gives it like that really sleek, smooth texture. And it doesn't dry out at all. Like, you just put this on the first day, and right after you're done drying your hair, and your hair is like super smooth until your next wash. So I love that. And last but not least, this one I have quite a bit to say about it, and I really, really love it. It's bio oil. This one's for skincare, and I'm loving it this month. I just, oh my god, like, this is awesome on your face. I use it every single day. This one, it's got purslane oil in there. It says, I don't know, and it says in really small letters there on the bottom, purslane oil. I don't know exactly what that is. I should have researched this before I started this video. But this stuff's really good for stretch marks. If you've got really dry skin, age spots, anything like that, just, this is the large size too. It comes in half a size. I got it at Walmart, so they have them at like Shoppers Drug Mart, if you're in the States, Walgreens. But they have a size that's pretty much like about half, and it'll last you a long time. Like, this thing has lasted me forever, and I'm really loving it. I've been using it pretty much every day this month, and it's awesome and I love it. And you can use this on your face, you can use it on your legs, you can use it on your feet. Like, it's just, it's awesome. And it's just an oil. It looks orange in the bottle. I'll just show you here. I don't know if it's even gonna show up on the back of my hand. But it's not really, like, I don't know if that's catching in the light. You can kind of see a little bit of the glimmer, but it goes away. It kind of, like, it doesn't stay really oily and greasy. And it's, yeah, it kind of just, it's not that, it kind of goes away, like that shine goes away. I don't know if you can see that there, but yeah, it's not even going to catch in the light. But I love it, and I'm going to continue to use this stuff. It says on the back here, I don't know if I've missed anything, but it says for scars, stretch marks, uneven skin tone, aging skin, and dehydrated skin. So, oh my god, like, you can use this every single day. I love it. And I think mine was only like $8, I think. I don't know. Like, I know it's no more than 10 bucks, and it'll last you such a long time, especially if you don't use it every day, if you're just going to use it as a treatment. You know, it'll last you a long time. So, and for the other products, I'm just loving, because my hair, I don't know if you can tell, it's like super silky smooth. It's so silky and so smooth. And it's all thanks to this stuff here, because I find this makes such a difference. Before I use my flat iron, I'll just spray a little bit of this, and oh my god, I love it. Like, run out and get this, because you can get it pretty much any drugstore. Like Shoppers Drug Mart, Walmart, if you're in the States, Walgreens or Ulta or whatever. Just run out and get it. Try it. Camera is pausing a little bit. It's breaking up, so sorry about that. I don't know if it's going to show up on the video when I actually upload it, but it kind of cut out for a second. So so yeah, those are the things that I've been loving for March. They're my favorites. Yeah, I'm probably going to be using them well into next month too. So, yeah, if there's any questions that you guys have, just let me know and please rate, comment, and subscribe. All right, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.